and I hope all you keen astronomy fans are set up, waiting eagerly for the elusive asteroid Athena. She'll be passing over at approximately 1900 hours GMT. You surely don't want to miss out on this spectacle of aerial display. And then, if you miss it now, your next chance will be in 250 years. And now for a song to put you in the stargazing mood.
Two, four, five, seven, four, three.
What does it mean? If I could only think clearly for 2 seconds, I could figure this out. That light. That light.
Oh!
A place!